And this is the figure whom without none of these men would be here, the founder of Prempeh College, the late Reverend Sidney Pearson.
The aim was to be training people who would work for their country rather than expect the country to provide them.
A, B, C, D, Tiny, Omomosa, Nista, Olekabo, Olakabo, Tiny, Omomosa, Keninye, Keninye, Bambo, Olakabo, Aleju, Goro, Bete, A, B, C, D.
For me, see for Allah, or don't come on in here, or don't tell. I think it's in Katana, a Jew with them, but more fancy. The BR was the same, but between us, you are not you are. Jemusuo, or don't you make the kind time, but don't you? And for me, my brother, one you will see. Yeah, dear one, or no one, eh, dear. Yanitam, my MP, and then you'll be back up around, I'm it's here, keep up there, and you may, metal with it. What don't suffer me one and me a bete. Oh, ya come for and ya ya for Asemba when you me and a catch out to ya be at ya boom a dia rare for what's off for a being for a man for what's here for can ye sour dog be a woo.
Pepper and tena do ye all time and come at all it ye be so bro. Men to Munda, Pepper and tena.
They call themselves the Amanfo UK, loosely translates as one of us. The thing they have in common, they all went to the same school some 6,000 miles away, some as far back as 20 years. I went to Prempeh, there was nowhere we went. I went to Prempeh.
Our aim is just to support members as much as possible. When members, someone is in trouble, for example, we want the person to be assured that once you get a phone call, there's somebody at the end of the phone to just, you know, assist them in whatever the situation might be. So that situation consists of, you know, different professions, diverse groups of professionals, doctors, lawyers, accountants, I'm a senior manager within the National Health Service in the UK.
And since we're on the subject, right.
My aim is...